With me, it was, to be honest, it came natural. Like, alhamdulillah, I have the same friends I have when I was little. We all went through the same things and we're still together. And most of my friends were Muslim as well. And I'm born as a Muslim as well. So it was always like, they went to the mosque and they went to an Islamic school. And at the other hand, I was going outside playing football. So I went to the house and said, hey, come and play football. And they were always like, oh, I can't play football, bro. I need to go to the mosque. And I was always laughing at them. So I was like, I need to go to the mosque, bro. I'm going to play football. So like, at the end, to be honest, I really, really regretted that I didn't went with them to the mosque and to the school. Because now, bro, they have a lot of knowledge ahead of me. Like, there are a lot of things I can still learn. Now I need to catch up with a lot of things. So I have, for example, now I have an Arabic teacher because I couldn't read Arabic. So he's learning me like every day, 1 hour, how to read Arabic and how to read the Quran in a proper way. So there are a lot of things that I still need to catch up with, and subhanAllah, it's funny how the time turns things around though.